In love and memory of William Gabriel, better known as Richmond, a Mondador who passed away on the 12th of February 2020 and was laid to rest on the 24th of February 2020.
Wind blowing on my face, sidewalk flying beneath my bike. A five-year-old's first taste of what freedom's really like. He was running right beside me, his hand holding on the sea. I took a deep breath and hollered as I headed for the street. You can let go now, Daddy. You can let go. Oh, I think I'm ready to do this on my own. It's still a little bit scary, but I want you to know I'll be okay now, Daddy. You can let go. I was standing there, the altar between the two loves of my life. To one I've been a daughter, to one I soon would be a wife. When the preacher asked who gives this woman, Daddy's eyes filled up with tears. He kept holding tightly to my arm till I whispered in his ear, you can let go now, Daddy. You can let go.
You can live.